Happy Birthday Amitabh Bachchan, 7 performances that prove Big B is the pride of Hindi cinema. One of the greatest stars of the Hindi cinema, Amitabh Bachchan has turned a year older today. Living legend Amitabh Bachchan, whose name is taken with great regard by every cinema lover, has turned a year older today. With powerful roles and intense acting, the actor proved that only talent can survive in the industry. From doing action films like Don and Sholay to giving his best in woman-oriented film like Pink, the actor has entertained audiences across generations. On Big B's 75th birthday, have a look at some of his powerful performances that will surely make you proud as a movie lover. Pink. Not one, the film had 3 stars. Its story, leading ladies, and Big B, the woman-oriented film, featured the megastar as a lawyer who fight for 3 girls played by Taapsee Pannu, Kirti, Kulhari, and Andrea Tariang. The film had some hard-hitting dialogues that forced people to think what's wrong with the society. No means no in Big B's deep baritone is still impactful. Paiku. Big B shared the screen space with Deepika Padukone and Irfan Khan in the film. He played the role of a goofy and open-minded father who lets her daughter make her own decisions. The film was a big box office success. Pa. In Pa, Mr. Bachchan once again proved his finesse as an actor. He played the role of a child suffering from progeria. Big B's son Abhishek Bachchan was seen as his father in the film. Pa not only received good reviews from the critics, but it also fared well at the box office. Black. In Sanjay Leela Bansal's directorial venture, Amitabh played the role of a teacher to deaf-blind girl essayed by Rani Mukherjee. The film showcased the relationship between the girl and his teacher, who later suffers from Alzheimer's disease. The film was one of the highest grossers of the year. Zanzir. The film gave an angry young man image to the actor. Zanzir was a fresh breeze at that time. The movie ended the struggling days of Amitabh and he began to rise in his career. Sholay. The 1975 film is one of the iconic films of the Hindi cinema. Along with Big B, the film also featured Dharmendra. Cinema lovers still feel that no film can match up to its level. Some movies are above money. This was one among them, though. It did wonderful collection at the box office. Coolie. The 1983 film is one of the milestones of the Hindi film industry. While filming for Coolie, the actor was badly injured. The film turned out to be a big box office success.